So here we are with Sanko. Knees are too hurt to even bent down. Our normal morning greeting. I get the day off tomorrow. I'm excited. Just gonna try and go in for knee surgery for the day. Get some new knees put in. Here they're made out of bamboo, but you know, whatever works. Let's have a nice look. Yeah, that was good.
Hi, I'm known as Pussy Whisperer. We're about to feed Sanko, the Puma over there. We're at Inti Wara Yassi, a refuge sanctuary in Bolivia, on the fringes of the Amazon basin. And we are about to feed him. And I'm doing this with Guy from the US and Israel. One of his first times doing it. So we're going to see how it all goes. It gets a bit rowdy, as you will see. Hey, Sankito. Hey, amigo. Hey, Sanko. Tranquilly, amigo. Tranquilly. Hey, Sanko. No problemo, Sanko. No problemo. No problemo. No problemo.
I get the water bowl inside more. Like there. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. That's the place.
Tranquilly.
Sanko?
Sanko?
No, Sanko. No, coma, Sanko. Coma. You good?
Okay, Sanko.
So right now, Tony is wrestling with a Puma. Just, that's how we call it. You got something to say?
And loving it.
No bueno.
Did you get that?
Yeah.
You wanted to.
So the new plan is to try to trick Sanko from the other side. It's a bit dangerous. Glad I'm not doing it.
Adelante.
We have an angry cat. And
Okay.
Going. So this is Sanki's grass. He was a bit playful this morning, so we're gonna be a little cautious with him. Hey, Sankito.
Hey, amigo. Both ears got him on a short rope, just in case, because I'm in a bad spot here.
Hey, how about some grass? Give him the grass here, so it offsets the acid in his stomach from all the meat he eats, and then every 5-6 days or so he should puke. He's actually overdue for a puke, so maybe it'll be today. Anybody? And we try not to feed our fingers in there either. That's why the grass is kind of long. He just eats the tips. Best part. Don't like that one? No?
Habanero fear.
That was...
Sanki just sneezed and scared the living shit out of my Israeli soldier.
he hadn't been sitting down, he would have jumped 10 feet in the air.
I thought he was going to jump you. Seriously.
Was good.
Think his stomach is starting to grumble.
I know, yeah. Oh, got a fly.
Yeah.
I'm glad that wasn't me.
Salud, Sonny. Salud. Bless you.
Sanko is in what we call beast mode, which means he's moving unusually fast this morning. He skipped his plaza, which is highly unusual. Didn't eat his grass, also highly unusual. And we've got crazy monkeys above us, baffling us. Those are spider monkeys.
So we're just continuing from Sanko's plaza. He normally walks about 50, 60 feet here. He'll find a little spot, probably go for a little snooze. I'm not 100% sure. You'll get a little bit of an idea of the trail we're on, but this is the easy part of the trail. And once in a while, I'll take a little adelante or something to get him going. Hey, Sanko? Adelante, amigo? Hey, senor? Si, muchas gracias. Muchas gracias.
Bueno, senor. Bueno. Sanko's taking an interest in them, so we gotta watch, make sure he doesn't try to race up a tree, or generally speaking, he doesn't do anything too crazy, but you can see he's quite interested in them.
Now he's going to jump.
Okay, oh, so, hey Sanko.
So, Sanko, here we are at the water dispenser, their kitty. This is Ophir. She's been my trusty second and lead for 15, 20 days now. I'm down to my last third day or so. He's just cat changing position. Nothing to get overly excited about. We're here at the water dispenser. And we're having a fast morning, so it's all good at this point.
A really good morning.
Booyah!
Booyah. Hey, amigo. Hey. Hey.
Wow. Wow. And this hurts, in case anyone's wondering. Really hurts.
Give me a kiss.
Don't eat me. Please. Oh, Sanky, that's kind of painful, buddy.
So we like to let him pause, check out his turf. We don't rush him at this point. In the mornings, we let him sleep as much as he wants. Pretty much. Although yesterday he was getting ridiculous. Did about an hour and 17 minutes, which is kind of a new record. It's been a little hot here, so the heat has an impact on him. Okay, senor. Adelante. Gracias. See how that works? Adelante. Good work.
I'm not going to ask you to do that.
But as you can see, lots of ups and downs, lots of bumping of knees. My knees have aged about 20 years here.
Battery is low.
Battery's low?
Yeah.
Some other batteries, we can switch later.
Yeah. Tony, what have you got to say to us?
Well, we've made it to the anthill, which is one of our pit points here, so this is great. He's going okay right now once we go past that visible spot. Now we have a brutal downhill. Bye, everyone.
I don't want him above me.
Come on.
Adelante. Adelante. Yeah, you're good. Hold
it. Come on, adelante. Por favor, amigo.
Hey,
so here we are on May the 8th. This is my last meet and greet with Sanko, our great, lovely, handsome Puma, right over there, waiting for us to come and say hi. And we're just going to walk over to the cage and put our hands through the holes, which of course is a big no-no in most places, but not here. So let's go over and say hi to Sanko, Gonna miss him, but I am not going to miss the trail. I can tell you that. Probably lost 10, 15 pounds since I've been here. Hey, Sanquito.
Amigo, que pasa? Hey, buddy. How come your head's wet? Why is your head wet? Oh, look at that big yawn. Glad my hand wasn't in there. And he likes to drift away, and then he might come back for seconds. He does like his loving sometimes. One more time. Let's have a good day today, Sanco. No running crazy like you did yesterday, with no fear.